this whole kayakalpa science is slowly tapering down without breaking the health, moving from solid food to more liquids, juices, fruit juices, then herbs, herbal juices. You can live happily, healthily, long life just by herbal juices and aushadhas. At least now start moving to vegetarian food. I tell you, Hindu knowledge system is extremely contributing and liberating. Non-violent Hindu administrative system is extremely empowering and making you free. Hindu Vaishyatva, Vaishyavarana, Hindu business is extremely empowering and creative, expanding. The whole idea of Hindu wealth is wealth gets accumulated only to the persons who are contributing. Wealth, as per Hindu system, Hindu economy, can't be accumulated to an exploiting or a hoarding or blackmailing fellows. People who blackmail the society, who are hoarding or who are exploiting, can never accumulate wealth as per the Hindu economy system. Because the Hindu economy system is such balancing system, extremely life positive. Understand? Hindu Brahmana Varana, Brahmanatva. Knowledge based section of the society which collects the knowledge, keeps the knowledge, does more and more research and development and transmits the knowledge to the next generation of every field. Brahmana Varana. I tell you again and again, Brahmana Jati alone is not Brahmana Varana. Brahmana Jati is given the ecosystem to become Brahmana Varana, but other jatis are not denied freedom to become Brahmana Varana. Brahmana Varana is different and Brahmana Jati is different. Don't be exploited and lose confidence over the Hindu traditional Varanashrama Dharma because of the wrong narratives told to you by the anti-Hindu racist terrorists. An anti-guru, Hindu mafia and gangsters. Read the original shastras. Jati is given the possibility to enter into that varna, but other jatis are not shut or stopped becoming one varna or evolving to another varna. Understand?